Good morning, YouTube. It's Action Figure Man. Action Figure Man. Action Figure Man. We are in the Mike Poirier Star Wars Room Show, and we're going to talk to many viewers like Only One Kenobi, MG Villain, Sci-Fi, 357. There's Starwars Explain. There's so many on YouTube. Okay, so what we're talking about today is vintage collections and names of figures. Yes, we have Clock 2, Wolf. What are we saying nowadays, lads? I had some major problems the other day. Things came down. And then this was a package, a three-pack. It came with this gentleman. Here. 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 See, finger here. Yes. And it also came with one of these guys as a skiff guard. One of these guys as a skiff guard. So it was a three pack sail barge thing. Yes, indeed. My own little weak way. And I've got quite a few little weak ways. Because when you're in Jabba's palace, there's lots of guards. But yes, if we could get a revamp of this figure. This is the Clock 2, I think. Or Wolf. Yeah, Clock 2. One of the Wolf. We're brothers, no matter what. Yeah. Serve the Hutts. Hutts forever. So yeah, there's this figure. Very cool. I did have that one. I don't know if I still have more. Oh, yes I do. Yes I do. Look at that, everybody. I do. Let me open. Iron Man guarding the gate there. So let's get that figure out. Iron Man. Got the gate. Got the gate. La-da-da-da. La-da-da-da. I'm gonna have this guy, huh? So I'm gonna have this guy. He's... Huh? Different one, but still. It was part of this series. Build a droid. Okay, and then there's that Nico Gunner. Yeah. He was up top. I had him too. There you go. Okay, so he's the one that pulls Luke Skywalker up. Big guy.
My petty pet.
But yes, excellent video. Let's get these vintage cards. I don't know when they're coming out. New season of Rebels. February 24th. Oh my goodness. We're a month away, folks. Let's do a countdown, huh? Should we put bets on who's dying? A lot of rumors circulating right now. Who's doing what and who's getting away with. So, I'm just
wanted to put my two cents in, talking with my fellow YouTubers. It's always fun to hear your ideas and such. Ooh, that's a glare. That's a glare. So I did set up my separatists. Took a little thing from Sci-Fi as he showed us our good guys, bad guys, aliens, and more. Clone Wars series. So I got all my some of the separatists there. Passengers on the side here. Oh, Darth Maul. And I gotta. So, you know. You never know. That is the Separatist Alliance. What does it say? Separatist Alliance. I have a sticker somewhere. But yeah. Okay, guys. Music's done, and I'm doing lots to do. So until next time, take care now. Bye-bye then.